access to the piston assembly. Bringing our drive pin link back into the piston shaft, we can pull forward to remove the piston. Once the piston is removed,